This is a KSL editorial.
KSL believes a recent reunion in the middle of downtown Salt Lake can serve as a reminder for all of us to show compassion to the homeless. Michael Hansen was heading to work when he felt compelled to stop and give a homeless man sleeping on the sidewalk a dollar. When he bent down to drop the dollar in the can, he realized the man was his best friend from elementary through high school. He'd been trying to find this friend for more than a decade. The friend ended up living on the streets after battling a heroin addiction for 9 years. Since the reunion, Michael and his other friend, Brian Carlson, have been doing everything they can to help their boyhood friend. They've connected him to a social worker and helped him with his resume. The friend is grateful for the help and the approach his friends are taking, not to push him too hard, too fast. He has shaved his beard and cut his hair, a sign he is ready to make changes. While it is often advised to give a hand up instead of a hand out, this story emphasizes the importance of also giving a hand in friendship.
This has been a KSL editorial.